started modelling in 1987. When I was 13 years old, I won the Dolly Covergirl competition. When I was 19 years old, I made a movie called Sirens with Elle Macpherson and Hugh Grant. It would be so cool to win it. It would be so unreal to win it.
Said you never get anywhere. They don't care. It's just not there.
Australia would name me from my band The Screamin' Jets, and possibly our best known single that is better. Probably sold 500,000 records, played 3,000 shows. The first time you ever get a gold album will always remain in your memory as the best time.
They give you fever.
She might have been a little bit like a fish out of water, but I don't think shyness is one of her traits.
So I feel like I'm hogging all the lines.
I don't feel like that. You're the star.
No, but you're the celebrity. You're the mentor. He's been picking up on when I've been feeling insecure and stuff. He's not one of these people that kicks you when you're down. He's a very kind person.
OK, let's do it without any words this time.
All right!
I'm no hard taskmaster, so I'm not going to be, you know, drilling like a drill sergeant. I can motivate people, but I'd rather someone do it for me.
He's got it all. He can talk to anybody. He's just got a real... There's nothing frightening about him. He's just a great artist who's a naughty boy covered in tattoos.
Here's a point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever. Candy, 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 I can't let you go. For my life, you're haunting me, I loved you so.
Did stuff up.
On a mission to build Katie's self-esteem, Dave took Katie home to Newcastle and into rehearsals with his band, The Screaming Jets.
Fronting your own rock band.
Yeah, I'm the new frontman. I'm the new frontman.
Our love is alive.
Think of these guys around behind
you. As Chong and the band.
That's right.
But the self-proclaimed naughty couple were on their best behaviour when Katie met Dave's brother, Sergeant Gleason.
When it comes to singing, I'm really not confident at all, and he really G's me up with that.
Now and then, daylight will catch us stumbling in.
Don't tell the police.
I won't.
Ooh, whatever it takes, baby, I'll do it for you. Our love is
one of these couples will be going home tonight, and the other one will be staying.
Which means that tonight we will say goodbye to Katie and Dave.
It was
Burt Newton's hair, wasn't it?
It wasn't the hair, mate, I promise.
I'm never rocking these hairdos ever again.
Did you have fun?
Yeah, I had a great time.
It's a funny concept where people who aren't renowned for their singing prowess are asked to put themselves in this square here in front of a couple of million people and some pretty hard-hitting judges. It's almost asking for trouble, so it must be an intimidating process.
Well, you know, I mean, it's not like I've never asked for trouble before. So I'll live.
We will miss you, of course, but we will
Thank
see
you
also at the end of it all.
We've loved having you as part of the show.
Oh. I just want to say that these two have made our lives just so much fun.
Exactly.
They have
exactly
been sensational. They really are, and we're going to miss them so much. I don't want to steal the show, but these guys have been great.
Thanks,
and they've taken it in such a good spirit, so... Danny Bonaducci, you're a bloody star. Thank you.
Burt Newton wants his hair back.